I had a chance to see this piece in the metal last year at Watches of Switzerland in NYC, and I thought it was such a beautiful piece.